Well, Dean in the bathtub.
大家好，everybody.
大家好，everybody. I'm Nabeela, and how have you been lately? I personally have been struggling because Dean has teased that he will be releasing his new album Revenge pretty soon. He's already released the teaser for Dayfly. I've listened to it so many times, and I vowed, like, last year maybe, before I was even doing these reaction videos, that when his new stuff comes out, I will react to it. So I will do that, but it hasn't come out yet. Instead, since I've seen the teaser so many times, I showed the teaser to Tucker and Tria. So I'm gonna include a clip of this in a second from Tucker's camera. I'm gonna wait for the whole music video to come out before I react to it. I know the audio is out, so what I'm gonna do is react to that with my friend Izzy, and let me know what you think of the song. I'm not gonna listen to it until the music video comes out, so this is gonna be very interesting. I've been waiting for it, and personally, I don't want to be one of the fans that keep commenting on his Instagram posts and stuff, asking him for the music video and his album, because he's a human and I think he feels pressured when he sees those things, so, you know, be nice. But I'm very, very excited, so let's just get on with it. Bye.
No.
Okay, I'm so excited, everybody!
Even though this is like your 12th time seeing
it. I don't even care! Dean, Dayfly.
Nabeela wants to show me the Dean Dayfly teaser. So we're gonna watch it. 33 seconds of pure ecstasy for Nabeela.
Dean's in a bathtub!
Spoilers.
You should have seen this already.
Ready? 3, 2, 1.
I'm just gonna watch your face. Am I pressuring you? It's okay, you'll love it. Oh my god.
It looks wet in there.
It's wet in the bathtub!
Whose stomach was that?
Not mine.
Was it?
Whoa!
So was it a girl?
I think it was a girl.
Okay.
He's so confused in the bathtub.
It's like, how did I end up here?
That was like just long enough so that you can kind of tell what's going on, but you have no idea.
It was almost a kiss. Get it together. Get it together.
We've both seen Dean live. So that's, yeah. It's like even better now.
So emotional.
Think about him.
Did you like him?
Okay, yeah.
Did you like Dean?
Dean is so good.
I mean, yes.
You'll be on the wedding list then.
Great. Till next time, guys.
At Nabeela's wedding, she's only going to play Dean. So you have to like...
No, I meant like when he's the
No!
My dad. I'm gonna hang up on my dad, sorry. Dean's more important than my dad. Don't! That's not true. Sorry, Dad, I love you.
There's a lot of... Stomach! Kiss!
Lingerie! Bathtub! Dean!
Dean's hair!
Anyways.
Bye.
Yeah, it's coming soon.
Hi everybody, I'm Nabeela. I'm joined with my friend Izzy. She does Chinese with me, and she was one of my flatmates when we went to China. And, this is so much.
Sorry.
Can we zoom in so you can see the hearts, I think?
Aww, I have a cold.
It's okay, I think that's so cute. Wow.
I was just trying to blend in on Nabeela's channel.
But yeah, you may have seen Izzy in one of my older videos where we talked about like Chinese at Oxford, so check that out if you're interested. But today we're here for Dean.
Mm-hmm.
What do you know about Dean?
Not very much. I know what you told me when we were living together, and I've seen his video Half Moon, and I think it's really nice.
But yeah, that's like my favourite one, I think. Just a good choice.
It's very pretty. Also, I follow him on Instagram for some reason, but mostly I'm a secondhand fan from listening to him.
I think his posts on Instagram are like kind of artsy. He likes London a lot as well.
Mm-hmm. But I like London, so yeah, we have a lot in common.
We have a lot in common. Practically the same person. That's
basically I am Dean.
Yeah.
Plot twist.
I feel so giggly. I don't know why. Just excuse me.
I don't know what's going on. So
it's the power of Dean. Oh my god.
The power of Dean.
But yeah, he will be releasing his album Revenge pretty soon. We all thought that it was done, but then he was like, he's still working on some bits, so it should be out soon. However, he has released a song already, which is called Dayfly. Did you see the teaser? Because I think he did post it on
Dayfly.
His Instagram.
I saw the teaser for Dayfly.
Okay.
Here it is, I see it.
Don't do anything. Yeah,
okay.
Not yet.
Sorry, I'm looking at my laptop.
She has a laptop there. As I mentioned, I'm gonna wait for the music video until I react to it properly, but this is the twist, because I told Izzy that there's a twist today. I only have one pair of earphones. Well, my headphones are actually quite special.
So I'm gonna react.
You're gonna react to the audio.
The audio.
And I'm just gonna sit in pain.
You have so much self-control. If I was you, I would have like listened the heck
no,
out
no,
of
no,
it.
No, because he released it in Korea one day, and then the next day it was released internationally. That's the audio.
Yeah.
So I was waiting. I thought the music video would come out too.
I didn't realize it was a collab as well.
Yeah, it is. Oh my god, wait, let me not even. But like, yeah, the fact that it might have come out got me through 5th week.
Okay.
But it didn't come out.
Now you've got 6 weeks to deal with too. Yeah. It's like, bloody hell. If I was you, then I would have.
But like, looking through his old stuff, like Instagram, for instance, when he released the teaser, like, he releases the audio first normally, which is a really good business strategy, actually. But then the music video comes out like a month later. So I think this might come out. I'm gonna try and forget about it for a while.
You know, happy 2019, guys. Here's my new single.
Yeah, basically.
Okay, well.
So we did a sound test.
On the Tina Shea song.
On the Tina Shea song, because obviously. So that I can't hear it, but Izzy's gonna listen to it on full volume.
Mm-hmm.
And
we will see
what happens. I guess I'm gonna gauge your reaction.
It's gonna be a face journey, guys.
My friend said that it's a good song. Obviously, Dean's songs are gonna be great.
I'm a big deal.
But I also feel like it's going to be a bit sad because you saw Instagram, right? And I sent you the interview about what it means and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And like the lyrics are kind of deep. And I think this album's all about him expressing himself rather than what people think about what he is and stuff. Like being true to himself.
That sounds... Okay, I'm ready for this.
Take it.
This is kind of like those times, like those people who eat food in front of people.
Like a mukbang.
I guess.
Yeah.
You know, like people will just pay each other to like eat food. I feel like that, but with Dean songs right now.
I wrote a blog post about mukbangs, and then for some reason in the recent years, that's like my most viewed post. Because I think there's so many people doing it on YouTube and stuff now. People are like, what the heck is a mukbang?
What's going on?
Let's just get straight into it.
Yeah.
One,
okay.
Two. Oh wait, okay, now it's... No, there's an advert!
Wow.
Okay, oh, it started! Oh my god, I can hear it. Ah, la 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 la.
Can you hear it?
No.
Okay.
Maybe. I can hear somebody's beautiful voice.
This is really good. It's very chill. I wonder what the lyrics mean.
Maybe we could look up the lyrics, because I don't think this version is it. At the same time.
Nothing. Oh my god.
Wow.
His voice.
Oh.
I'm not even that big of a fan. Am I?
You will be. So, I think Daniel Caesar's in this song. Daniel Caesar, I repeat everybody. I'm not gonna look at the lyrics. So guys, how's your day been? You know, everything's good on this end. We're surviving.
Don't look at the
I'm not looking. Oh, this is such a weird reaction. Oh my god. Let's just put a split screen right here.
He's so jazzy.
It's a jazz song.
Wow.
Can confirm it's a jazz concert. Although you've probably already heard it.
Oh wow.
Oh my god. What's happening? Oh crap, this is on his actual channel. He posted it. Oh, that's what he meant by international release, okay. Because I thought this was just a random person who uploaded it. I'm trying not to listen. Oh my god. So what I do know.
This is so angsty.
Please, Shoma. I know that Sully's in the song, which I never ever expected.
Who's the girl who's singing? She's so good.
Her name's Sully.
I think I'm in love.
So am I, by her looks at least. And Rad Museum, his very close friend, helped compose the lyrics and stuff. And Daniel Caesar's in it. Everybody.
It's just so many things going on.
Or at least like his voice is in a bit of it.
Ooh. Ooh,
so many emotions.
This is a plot twist.
Why is there a plot twist?
This is revenge for not telling me what was going on.
His album's called Revenge. Oh my god, okay.
Wow. Ooh, there's like,
no.
Can I tell you?
No.
No, okay. Cannot.
Oh my god.
Wow. Interesting choice of instrument.
Oh crap, I didn't do the screen recording. It's okay. Wow. So I was going to do screen recording so you could see what part she was listening to.
But I don't know what's going on right now.
Neither do I.
Woo!
Let me know if you remember the song.
I really like the sound effects in this bit.
The sound effects.
The sound effects! Okay, so there's a lot of interesting... It's very musically interesting. I'm talking really loudly because I've got headphones on.
It's fine. Yeah, this is. Maybe I should do more videos like this. This is quite fun. We've got a whistler over here, okay. I've been practicing my whistling lately, but I can't do that.
This is killing
me. Just giving it away.
So, where's the Korean name for this?
Oh, it's almost over. That's sad.
The English
ending is cool.
Name is Dayfly, which is a type of insect. But then the Korean name is Haru something, which actually means like day. And I'm guessing the next part means fly. So it's a play on words, which I like. Oh, it ended. It ended. Okay, remove the headphones. Mm-hmm. Are you okay?
I have a lot of thoughts.
Let them out, but don't tell me directly. Like,
so,
tell me what you think, okay. But don't spoil it if you can.
I won't give too much away. There's a lot of stuff going on.
Mm-hmm.
I think the video is going to be cool.
Mm-hmm.
Have you seen like half teaser? Moon? It's quite half moony.
I did like half moon.
It's less Instagrammy.
I played that one a lot in our flat. Half moon.
Okay. Yeah, I know. Cool. Quite well now. Quite well. I don't know what else to say. I think the duet kind of, or the trio, like the group style really works. Mm-hmm. Like, it's mostly Dean, but a bit the others, like, coming in.
So, bands. Do you know who Daniel Caesar is?
No.
Is he?
I know, I'm sorry. Oh god, K-pop universe,
no,
don't
no, no, it's not a K-pop person, that's why. He's like an American R&B person.
I don't know.
Like, up and coming, but he's not super hipster because he's won awards and stuff, which is great. And like, he's really, really famous. And then he happens to be friends with Dean, I guess.
Is he one of the people who follows you on Instagram?
No, he does not follow me on Instagram, but that would be amazing.
That would be pretty cool.
But like, there was rumors of them making a song together, but I think his vocals were in the background of this song.
Yeah!
Obviously can't confirm because I haven't heard it, but yeah.
Well, I mean,
it doesn't come up as Dean featuring Sully and Daniel Caesar.
No, it's
but I know that his song, like his voice is in the song.
There was some like echoey stuff.
That was probably him.
Yeah.
But I hope that they make an actual song together as well, because echoes are not enough. What I think would be interesting is if you watch the teaser.
I have it right here.
Okay.
I've already watched it though.
Yeah.
So, I watched it on Instagram, I told you.
Yay! We should just watch it again.
Okay, shall we watch it again?
You can just do
to round it
off
before
yeah.
I have to go to class.
This is our department building. It's so amazing. I want to do a tour video of this building, so let me know if you want to see that.
Yeah.
China Center, Oxford. We have another friend in the room, also another one of our flatmates from China.
Yeah.
She's over there.
Little,
so if you see us looking,
reunion.
We're looking at our friend over there.
Okay. Let's have a look.
When did you see this though? Do you still remember it?
It was a while back.
Okay, that's fine. That's fine.
Well, I can't
it was
even
a while back,
back,
but it's fresh in my brain. Ready? Ready? One, two, three. No adverts, please. Oh, damn.
Grammarly.
Grammarly.
Sorry, beat that out.
I need to get Grammarly.
Oh my god, it's happening. This is funny because your reaction is going to be the audio this time. He's in that bottom.
This is what I was whistling.
Oh. Who?
What's he?
Lingerie! I think my reaction is the same every time to this.
It's gonna be okay.
It's not.
No, it's not.
See that? I wonder how PG this is gonna be. Because
because
it's not K-pop, so like he can show more stuff and he won't get in trouble for it. But I think now a lot of his fans are K-pop fans, so they might not be used to it. Oh, Half Moon's playing now.
Sorry. It's very Half Moon-y, okay. But a bit more guitar-y than Half Moon.
Okay.
I feel like I'm telling you too much.
No, it's fine, it's fine. If you've heard the audio already, let me know what you think.
You liked it?
Oh, I liked it.
I'm looking forward to the music video when I'll finally listen to this song.
It was a chill vibe. I don't know. I don't listen to that much K-pop.
Mm-hmm.
I don't speak kr&b. I'm sorry. No. Again, please.
Although, like, people say, like,
they don't come for me.
No, they won't come for you. Like, Dean fans are chill, aren't we, guys?
Don't tell me. I don't listen to that much kr&b, but I like Dean.
I'm glad that I managed to influence you in that respect.
Mm-hmm. Yep, you converted me to your cult.
Yay, wow, what a way to end on.
Yep, okay. Right, take care, everybody.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Good luck. Guys, I was looking for a place to film. And now I'm lost because I think I went into the fire exit. Almost got locked in. Now I don't know where the hell I am. There's like a secret floor to this building that I never saw before. What the hell? I am so lost. There's a kitchen here. And it's locked. Okay, it's bigger than it looks on the outside. This door's open.
A few moments later.
I'm now taking the lift, because I'm hoping that will get me back to where I need to be, because all the doors are locked. So this... I can't believe this is happening. Any second now. Cool. Ooh, cool.
Lift going down.
What floor? This room. This room. We're going. It's happening. Party in the lift. Hey. What's even happening? Oh my god. How do you like my makeup today, guys? Gradient lip? Hot? Okay. Wrong floor. Oh my god, it's double-sided! Do you see what I mean? Wow. This is my department. I shouldn't be so surprised over this. That was intense. Oh my god. This is my department, by the way. I'll put out a tour video at some point if you want to see that. Sipping water, sipping dreams. Think about it, what's it gon' be? 아무리 마셔도 목이 타오르지. 해소 되지 않은 갈증이 날 뒤척이게 하고 있어. 막 걸지. I look yes, stress. I'm a mess. Back home from the 95 till I have this. And fuck that, out of shit.